earn an achievement for playing the beta. Oh, okay, I see what it is. I was about to say, what the fuck are you highlighting?
Hey, Jake, you mind if I invite one of my buddies to Discord?
I mean, I am streaming. As long as he's chill, I don't give a fuck.
I'm not used to this shit.
I mean, you know, you set the bar pretty high.
Pretty low.
I don't know which way to put that one, actually. So, I'm going to go with high so I'm not being insulting, though.
You know, I gotta get that fresh blood on me. Yeah, oh.
I don't know what the fuck he's doing. His ass popped in here like 20, 30 minutes ago. It's like, I'll be right back. And then just.
He's a hunt.
Nah, he ain't. He's gonna be right back.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying. He ain't even fucking. He's been out for like 30 minutes.
I don't like the faces, bro.
Yeah, I do think the faces are a little,
what's it to you?
Limited.
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Damn it. The fuck is my fucking water?
Spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside.
What up?
Yeah, it's good game. Heretic, it's my brother Eric. Eric, it's Heretic.
Yo, yo.
Around here are dangerous.
I've never even clicked. I didn't click on that guy when I was fucking running through here. Okay.
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now.
This should be so damn loud.
He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
You getting on Diablo too?
Could you protect us?
I'm already on.
Yeah.
We have nowhere else to turn.
Evil is gathering strength in those ruins.
I will bring it to heal.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Hello?
Ding. There he is.
I've been talking this whole fucking time. Oh, bruh.
Motherfucker, you're like, I'll be right back. You've been gone for like 30 minutes, my man.
I've been talking, boy.
Man, you ain't been saying shit.
Oh, shit. Okay, yo. So what version did y'all have to buy to get that?
Yeah, I think either of the special editions, but I got this. I put a bill down, so.
You got the 71?
No, I put down the fucking bill. I got the fucking
100.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm waiting. Yeah, I see y'all. I see y'all guys in. Yeah. Oh yeah, fuck that. I want Starship Troopers. I ain't gonna.
Not while I'm in town.
Did you say? Did your ass say you want to start Starship Troopers?
Oh yeah, that's why I was talking. I've been playing it. I was like, hey, you know, and my mic's been muted this whole time, so sorry.
I told your ass, you like a week late. You like, I'm going to get it Friday a week ago, and now you going to get
exactly.
It. Everybody got D4.
It's good. I ain't got that kind of D4 money.
They go sell some ass, my man.
No, we in this shit.
See? This man knows. You got booty. You be alright.
So every race has like their own face.
Oh, they've got variations for each fucking class. I mean, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, it looks like every.
Have four. Fuck if I remember.
I guess I can do. I'm going through. I've been going through every phase, every race.
Did you fucking pick your class based off a face that you liked?
No, you can no. Each race has its own face, like you know.
You keep saying race. You mean class, right?
No, not class. You can choose like a race to start out with, like a preset. Those are like different races. And it looks like they have their own face.
Okay.
I gotta get the one tattoos with the fresh blood.
What the fuck? I just died. What the fuck?
You gotta turn your ass down. You love to see
it. Yeah, man, what you said?
I just died immediately.
Welcome to Starship Troopers.
Why would I get... I got put in the middle of all of it.
Motherfucker, you should have been on Be Right Back for forever. I didn't even realize you kicked your stream back on.
Yeah.
Alright, ain't no point in having it up, though. I can't fucking sit there on that.
Batman said, thank you for shoving that needle up my ass.
Oh, no, I was on Caretake. They're all the same.
Alright. I mean,
you know. Big bug, I guess, or some shit, right?
Oh, this face actually looks gas.
Some man just put together the same thing I had when on the beta for my character, dude. They're fucking. I mean, I know. I like the character customizations in this. It's pretty tight.
I got it. I got the perfect face.
Like, super expansive, but it's pretty tight. That's what she said. Oh, okay, I see. Gas bomb. Ding.
That man said they gave him some.
B?
Yeah, see, I'm in build mode, but how do you build a B?
You gotta hit R, I think, to get off of repair mode.
Interesting.
I'm still doing character customization. Alright, I think I got it. Now I gotta...
Sorry, you take your time, Dre. Do what you do.
I gotta put the time, the shit on here. Hide armor.
Oh, that's right.
What the fuck?
That's half the reason my character looked badass. I fucking turned off the fucking cosmetics. But I don't remember how to. Except for one spear.
They got shooters!
They definitely have shooters.
I've been shot by a gun bug. The fuck out of my way.
Damn it, I forgot how to fucking do this.
I'm in.
Early casualty.
Oh shit, that's my partner's.
Damn it, how do you turn off the fucking... the armor view. Oh, yeah, I think you had to do that in town. No.
How the hell am I? Oh, shit.
Same thing. The gun you use to build with is also the repair tool. Change off of build mode, go into repair mode. Hit R.
Alright, my lady friend said I need to cut my ass. I'm about to take off.
Oh, aren't you bragging or something like that?
Oh, those matches.
Oh wait, I thought he said he was leaving.
I forget it's click to move, I forgot.
Definitely click to move.
Yeah, I wish I could kind of do the same shit, brother.
Hey, I'll be right back. What the fuck is this?
We're attack!
Howdy.
Came to say happy birthday to thank you.
Seven. Oh, happy birthday, yes! Yeah. But you know, we were all in a Discord and you took him away. Oh my god, you know what? I take it back. You can keep him. Jesus Christ. I regret my decision. Did he follow me too? He did. He started screaming anyway. It's good he left. I don't know what the fuck is going on, and I'll be honest, I don't want to know at this point. me some shoes.
Are you finally in?
Oh yeah, I'm playing. I'm going to the intro shit. This shit is loud as fuck.
Uh-huh.
Too much about E immediately.
But this shit I like to go for in 33 pressure, dude.
Ding, bitch. Book of the Dead. What the fuck was that? Up and see. What the?
Ah, oh, I've been waiting for this game, bro. Oh, I can't get up.
Here we go.
Yo, how is it, Hattie? Jeez, hold on. Some kind of flexible shit, some room. I wonder, hey, you think they nerfed Chain Lightning?
No idea.
I heard nothing about it.
Two mana when hitting the burning enemy. Critical strikes fireball increases the burning damage you deal.
Oh, did he?
Honey, I'm home. I have returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should.
The ruins are clear.
Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent.
Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
I wish they would let me keep my map open while I run around, like they
yeah,
used to do.
Yeah, that's the only thing that I wish.
He is to our savior. Now let's poison him and send him on his way to his death. You're lucky you didn't spit on me, you fucking piece of shit. The way to hell was torn asunder.
By my daughter, this game.
How old is she?
Huh?
And how old is she?
She's 10.
I mean, I don't think he'd give it.
Is it a guy in the game?
I said I should.
Oh, God.
I'm sure she's old enough to not get nightmares, but damn.
don't like cracking.
Invite me, Dre.
So
keep trying to fucking move with my fucking
my mother's
blood.
Yeah, I know.
I'm like, why ain't I moving right now?
Do I got you? I don't know who
to. Wait, what happened?
Sorry to buy Adam. Do I got you? Adam on Battle.net Heretic?
I can't. I don't. I don't think so.
What's your name? Your battle tag. H E R E T I C. Is it Miss Heretic?
I don't think I've changed it to fucking... No. It's my fucking TTV name. Dude, all of us are online. One man's on. Donkey's on. Calypso.
What is it? HERETICTTV?
Two C's.
How
do I fucking... Cause
is it TTV capital? HERETICC?
Hey, I got you. Oh, wait, can I not copy that? There we go. Hey, I'm going to hit you on that Discord.
But...
Boom.
Oh, it's Mister.
Oh, we Misters up in here, my guy. Unless I could ever just get straight Heretic. Although at this point with the Twitch name, I think that's out. Man, I tell one man and fucking one man to get in here.
I'm in the beginning part, the first dungeon. When before I got poisoned.
Oh, you're inside the dungeon?
Yeah.
Oh, did you die?
No, I didn't die.
Are you at no HP to me?
No, see, it says you have no HP for me.
That's funny. Maybe because I'm not near you?
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
madman. Madman?
Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins.
Hey, who are you calling just heretics? Like you.
I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside.
Are you here? Yeah, you're here.
Yeah, you stole Q, all right. I guess that's all right, because he ain't playing with us. And all he did was started screaming and shit, so. You know, in fact, actually, you can keep him. All that high-pitched screaming and shit.
If I could make that motherfucker smaller, bro, I would, bro. That motherfucker is big.
Huh?
Talking about a druid. Yeah, bro, look like your shit do it a little harder, bro.
Nah, that's cute. He ain't ever done screaming, girl. You already know how that is. Nah, he ain't done screaming.
Bro, it's the player and not the character.
It's the character, bro. Try to start graduating from the University of Bullshit, bro.
Bullshit.
Nice.
Let's crack. I don't want crack when you're going to sport. No, you ready?
Oh yeah, come on. I was born ready, bro. 94.
Bro, shit.
Oh, yeah.
At least you didn't say year 2000 or after, and that would have just been funny. I need to get my water. Be back.
Where's the jump at? There we go.
Easy. I ain't so weak no more.
Oh my soul. How many do you need to go to the next one again? Is it three?
Every what?
To go to the next one from Cobra? A path to salvation. Walk the villain over. And yet, you straight. Okay.
I think it's two.
Yeah, it's two. You okay. Drink. Where's it at? Gamble. Yeah. You like covet. It. And steal.
Shameful. Your entire party must be here, bro. They changed it now.
What happened?
You remember before, and I can turn the question for me?
Uh-huh.
Sin. You can't do that no more. It says is the entire right? Party must be present and alive.
Oh, wow.
There it goes. Maybe because you were in the dungeon, maybe, actually.
No, I have to teleport to you.
Oh, damn. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world.
Salvation lies not in the light. They definitely smacked the fuck out of Chain Lightning, bro. But
in you. It's bad.
Yeah, shit don't feel good. The faith.
I mean, that shit was OP as fuck, so. Deny your heart's desire
and turned you into a prisoner. No, I put it at the wrong one. I didn't even use it. Break the chain. And discover who you were meant to be.
Break the chains and be beautiful. Look at
that old man. Your boy here beat the fuck up. We go down here. Yeah.
I know. I hate the fact that I can't have my map up. That shit is so lame.
Yeah.
Resist! Resist her temptation!
I know that shit.
I'll skip everything.
Oh shit. Vani, I'll start reading once I get to where I was.
I brought your child shit. Into this world.
How do you hold the staff when you start moving? Do you sit it down too? Oh, limit breath. Grab this. Turn it to seller.
They have awakened, mother.
Oop. Still strong.
The first of many. Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations.
That was it.
Now,
what they said above this
our
shit.
True work begins.
What are you barking at? No. No, no. No, thank you.
Fuck my mouse up, man.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared
for
the
me?
Village, I sensed darkness around the ruins.
Yeah, this shit still smack. Damn.
Found the priest's body. Demons.
Oh, I love this cloak.
I took shelter in the vesk and ate their food. You know the rest. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I
come on, we fucked this fat ass bear.
A horned demon.
You're pretty much dead anyway.
She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help?
Woo! She almost exploded.
She called them her children.
Yes, mom before it.
And they welcomed her like a mother.
Happy monster.
Mother.
Can you still see the drop after I killed the bear since we're in the party or no?
Yeah, I can see it.
Listen,
okay, bad.
There is a hermit to the northeast.
I know it feels like one of those games where you had to hit it to get the receiver reward for it or not.
Yeah. No,
it might be useful to us. Bring him to the
cathedral. Fuck, I love magic,
Shadow,
bro.
And you will be in
this
the light phase.
Beautiful.
Normally my start class. Prayers for salvation.
Up here? Oh, yeah, down here.
This way. Chest.
Nice.
Wherever the brave strike, riches follow. Find the hermit's cabin.
I'm out of essence.
Out of essence.
Does it get it? Oh wait, speak to this person. Heretic, I sent you a clan invite.
Excellent. I was gonna ask you a couple minutes ago, and I figured you would get on it when it was time. It is done. This man is already level 8. Have you passed the hermit's cabin? Yeah, I thought so. Have you started a second character yet?
Not quite. Sure, I will by the end of the night, though.
Is anyone here?
Is anyone here?
I see you hiding back here.
Get over here. Damn, that's kind of crazy.
Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. Those friendly villagers. The blood of a demon. Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago.
What, did I salvage it again? I forgot.
But this world is her creation.
The blacksmith over here.
She was prophesied she would come
back. Last time I did not do that.
What does she want? That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict.
Alright, bet. What do you know?
A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us. And me? Am I corrupted? Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it? Use it.
What was the button again?
Find out what she's after. Good. Then we're in this together.
Oh,
press E and then use a scroll wheel up, bro.
Yeah.
Then we'll start in Kyovasha.
Well done.
If we can't stop Lilith,
we'll all be damned. Oh yeah, I forgot about all the emotes.
Hello.
Where's that other quest we just had at? Where's the quest tracker at?
I don't know. I ain't seen that shit either.
Cause we really just picked it up.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you go?
I'm all the way up.
Yeah, where's the quest tracker at? What the fuck?
When you look at the map, press Q.
Yeah.
There it is.
Oh, it's up. I see it now.
Yeah, we going the wrong way, yeah.
Yeah.
Was there like an arrow last time or some shit?
I'm talking about a nightmare already.
No shit, I'm trying to, trying to do the hardest game, hardest content right now, bro. I'm already the best D4 player, bro.
Talk about skill.
Make it where I can send this man an invite.
Okay, 1 second.
Actually, Donkey's on. He's like level 6.
I already invited him.
I kind of figured you would have.
This one's gonna kill him in here.
I ain't talked to that man in I don't know how many years. Like literally a decade, a decade maybe.
That's what they do, bro. They increase the cost of chain lightning. Damage is still the same.
That'll do it. That will do it. Ding, damn. Everybody's kind of kicking my ass. I'm slow. I'm over here watching the videos and the story and shit. Little loser.
I thought you killed that man when he teleported, bro. No bullshit.
The angel in
and make us orc.
I'm sure you heard the cathedral block babbling about their holy father.
Just one shot him, bro, like that.
An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyobashad lies just ahead.
I need for this motherfucking mouse to be here.
Yeah, what'd you get?
I got this Razer mouse. 12 buttons.
Oh, you got a MMO mouse?
Hell yeah.
That's good. Oh, Shadow, what's up? I didn't even know.
Tired of doing figure jujutsu just to participate a while, bro.
Come on, finger jujitsu.
My soul, bro. But what I like about it is that it's wireless, and I can change my side panels.
To enter the city, okay.
I can change it to 2 buttons, 6 buttons, or 12 buttons. It's like a magnet connector.
Let's go.
To enter Kyobashad,
wired connection's faster.
Ritual. Yeah, I know it's faster, but wireless is not too far behind with technology nowadays.
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
We gotta go down now, bro.
Take a piece of holy wood from the shrine.
We gotta go down.
Inscribe it with the sin that troubles you. Then cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyobashad.
Hey, might as well just give me my horse already.
Oh, shit. No, this is level 10, bro. The other quest down there is level 7.
So,
the main quest.
Okay.
I bet you didn't write anything at all. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your
vision.
This one because we're closer.
Is it main quest?
What party plays?
No. Yeah. Both of them are main quest. But first, because the campaign quest up there is level 10, and the one at the bottom is level 7.
Oh, I'm just doing the side quest.
Oh, okay. That just runs to the main.
Oh, the side quest. No.
Oh, I had to track it. There you go. So I'm gonna go, why is my shit not popping up?
Honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us.
Let me fight this big fat ass boss with just with these things up here.
Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crow bait.
That's what I'm looking for right there. Oh shit.
In this harvest room.
Let's get it.
Main shield, defense teleport, ice armor, false armor. Gonna go to this after casting non basic.
My man is naked. We ain't naked, but we're working on it.
Yeah, we're
gonna
get that motherfucking ice shield. This one's trying to get that shit from that one dude. Yeah, I'm gonna get that shit.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get that to work. I didn't give that a fair go last time.
Yeah, I'm indefensible, boy. Yes, sir. Invincible.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Oh, we got it.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
You'll need to pay.
Alright, let's do the seller right here, bro.
Motherfucker, I ain't poor. I'm not poor. I might be poor. How much gold do I have?
Ooh.
How can I find? I see it.
Okay, I'm not poor. Hey, yo, Hawkins.
Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he wants it back. No judge.
How'd that go again?
Let's just say, yeah. Best shit in the world, bro. Oh shit. Let me talk to you about your cousin. The warranty. Back the fuck up.
Man, you found a mark, huh? I heard that car extended warranty. You must have found a sucker.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim.
Burnt meat out of all you motherfuckers here.
An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen.
Oh, forget to
but
get more
don't forget
XP
about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me.
I'm going to the dry stage. Yeah,
sure.
To find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can. Just be careful.
Oh yeah, I can just.
Your ties to Lilith.
What am I doing?
The visions you see.
How?
You are
I forgot the portal guy.
She has planned.
I got the waypoint. Yeah. Easy.
I forgot.
Our paths
we go back to the main story now.
Collide.
Did I go to the wrong town? I went to the wrong town.
Whether it is by accident or fate's hand,
he went to the wrong town?
Yeah.
The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a long.
So I'm gonna keep farming these side quests. I just didn't know what we were doing.
Yeah, no. And that last one,
different
I think.
Lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Yeah. Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know.
Go ahead, give me that motherfucking mount. Give me all my pre-order shit, man. All
but
that shit.
At the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter
give me
of hatred.
All that shit.
The fuck did we get for a fucking pre-order? Wasn't it just like mount skins?
Horse, costumes, the battle pass shit.
I assume the battle pass shit was just automatic. But I think that I don't think that.
Get shit yet.
Yeah, I don't think that started yet though.
No, yeah, you're right. That shit probably come out when the game drops, like officially.
Well, I don't even think the season starts then. I think the season starts. I think it's like at the end of July or some shit like that. Like, I think they're going to go through the month of June and most of July before they start the actual season and the Battle Pass shit.
Okay.
I believe. I mean, you know.
As long as I get my shit, I ain't tripping.
What you whining at me for, motherfucker? Dude, I did it again. I did not get the fucking... I didn't get the waypoint from the first fucking place.
Did that shit every single time. That shit's annoying.
How you gonna want at me and then go lay
y'all,
down?
Do y'all use that 1-4 shit? Or did y'all switch y'all shit to like QERF?
I ain't changed nothing. Everything's default for me.
Yeah, same. I keep pressing QWER as if it is though. I need to change it.
That's the show. I've been playing too much WoW.
I try to leave every game I play as default as possible.
There's side quests down here.
Oh, you gotta unlock that shit.
I'm gonna grab this bitch. Did you get it? Let's see.
No, I think so.
Yes. Well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive
its dues. Oh, I do have
babies
on that. Let's get it. Which quest at?
Let me see. This will pop up. You start heading towards me.
I've been invited to join what? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh, I see it now. Oh. This guild
the
I'm in
and
WoW, it's invited me into their guild in Diablo.
They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me?
I'll handle it. That was not bad.
I wish when I picked the quest up, it auto
takes it to you. Yeah.
Yeah. Right. It's a million.
Impressive.
Oh, they did buff the Ray Beast.
Well done.
And Ray Beast build. Let's get it. It feels way better because that shit was so trash before.
Where's the dungeons right here?
Thanks.
Well, challenge is right. You're buying images. Another one. I'm switching color. Shit, that wild pass should be dropping soon.
Hello.
What patch?
The wild shit. The 10-5.
probably next month.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness.
I gotta spend some bread on this race we roll.
Can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes. Might want to interrupt, though.
Let the light of Anarius burn away.
Whatever.
Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin.
Excuse me.
Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the west?
There's a quest right here.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import? Lilith.
Increase your max mana. You your core skills that decrease and increase damage.
We have received word from one of our knights. Of a demon sighting in Gale Valley.
I want to max out Chain Lightning. The description matches too closely.
Chain is always fat.
If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would
I really
have
like
the gratitude
graphics.
Of the cathedral. Of
They're Christ. Very good. I mean, you know, it's a top down, so it's not like it's anything insane, but I mean, it looks fantastic.
The will of Anarius shall be.
Are you going to a dungeon here?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Am I supposed to enter or no?
And it looks like what a fucking Diablo game should look like.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting.
Armed
woman near Yelesna Mines.
Sit up.
Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I just hate when I'm trying to move, bro. I end up attacking and shit. That's just going to be annoying.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, I can't fuck with that until
shit. Press the wrong button. I'm feared. Oh, that's cool.
I think you're trying out each ability. That was only good with that legendary, I forgot.
Keep pressing A, bro. Oh, I can move with it now. Yeah, he's on there. He's marking the map. I'm just trying out how my lightning, my max lightning would be. See if this shit is worth it.
D. Oh, no. I just admit. It was very ding-like.
Oh, I thought you deleted bro-ass.
I did, bro. What you mean?
Bro.
Is that it? Oh no, he's kill the boss now.
My health going down so low.
I switched his build around like 30 times.
Oh shit.
What happened?
I went too far, Rain. Oh, that's cool. I thought you couldn't be able to get in here.
No, I'm in this bitch.
Loot goblet! Got one. Got two. Third one got away. Little bastard. It's my first yellow.
I just got my first one too. Let's get it.
Is that what?
My first yellow.
Yeah, I just got my first yellow. Damn, dude, man, water is delicious.
Oh, God.
No, I'm backtracking, but, like, what's this circle about? Liberation, inner camp. I mean, I just did this, motherfucker. Damn,
fuck this
dude,
boss,
this is a fucking 12 plus.
You have to do these three things.
Ooh, that got hot. I mean, like, these side enemies might be nothing, but these werewolves are some real talk shit. Found the level 12. Free the captives. Man, y'all are.
I wouldn't have made it without you.
You still might not make it.
It's gonna make a difference, game. You still can't control that word.
Oh, God. I don't want to get his ass booked inside, bro.
Oh, God, bro.
Dude, my man's just put the fucking hurt on me.
Channeling the muscles off you is next to 10%.
Yeah, I ain't supposed to be here. Hurt.
I'll put this into here.
Tell them men down there, I feel bad for them. Event is only level 7. Shit, I ain't but one level down.
Shit,
man, I got a light sweat.
Grab the ring. Damn, no accessories on. I'm fucking sick. Woo! Did you beat the boss?
No, God.
Where the fuck is Artemis and why is he marked on one map?
I know that was the boss.
Does it fucking?
You dropping anything?
Damn, this motherfucker gonna put a hurt on me too? I'm about to die.
I got another ring.
Darky Malarkey. What the fuck?
He always names the Diablo character that.
Says you can leave the dungeon anytime by pressing E or just clicking a dungeon thing.
Alright, I just want to go here because I didn't go over here last time. Clearly.
That was easy.
We'll see the small scan. Is it between 5 and 10? I should go be here at 5, bitch ass niggas.
Alright, where to now? Down here?
You gotta do that, that side quest. We gotta go up here now. We go back that way.
Now you do the quest.
He's in here.
Oh no, mine had. I forgot to grab the body.
What the hell? Did I grab that motherfucker?
Oh, you have the dungeon. Is it dungeon?
Yeah, this dungeon's part of the quest.
I don't get it.
I wonder, is it different for classes?
Hell nah. I'm in his bitch.
What time is it? I'm there in 2 hours.
I leveled up. When the fuck did I level up?
If you don't proc.
I only got a fucking ring.
I like this dodge that they gave us.
Oh god, it's super nice.
See now, Lacthen. Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin. No, he wouldn't go that far. You know what must be done, Lacthen.
Let's get it some more pants.
If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through? Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithen to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits.
hunters think Perithon set them up.
Easy,
that
boss, right here.
Be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
That ain't no matter where you're shooting that big dog, you're still gonna die.
But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk.
Me whooping this man ass, he ain't got a chance, bro.
Bro, God, bro.
Easy. Ooh, yes. Double weapon,
darkness
though? Why did
it
give me double weapon
us,
yellow?
Threatening to close
that's
in
a
at any
though
moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if
it'll
only
be easy.
Just barely. Back
just
when the knights
barely
still patrolled these woods,
give me some legendaries
they would
or
construct
something
great sanctified braziers to ward off evil.
Engineer, do you talk
there
about this
one
new, I'm trying to talk it all, bro. Look what they talk
if
about.
You wish
yes,
to
sure
help us push back the darkness.
I go back to town now because
you,
my bag is full as fuck.
Max from Man is increased by 3.
Perithon does his very best to
I could get my hydras now.
I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery.
Why I leave this dungeon first?
But no worse than any of us have learned, is it? Death of Fang.
Should we go do that quest first?
Freezing.
The main quest is going to be
sinful bodies
deserve no better.
Then go back to town. Oh, you already left. You already back in town. Well, my main quest is. How much space I got?
Why? To finally arrest
go
the menace?
To break this shit down.
He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping.
Doesn't it just teleport you back to where you were too?
Ambushed at the camp just
I think so.
The pass. We should search there.
I would teleport down there though.
You are kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to
use your portal.
I believe my mother Soliana was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left.
I gotta talk to all these people. I forgot about that.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Yes, it is.
What will it be?
Listen, I got a side quest up here.
Oh, where?
What's left?
This is the one you turned to me. I'll go up here, go around. I think.
Oh, yeah. That's exactly where I was going. We gotta level up. Oh, I got a companion finally. Oh, let's go. Me and my dogs, bitch.
All you motherfuckers got me so fucked up. Motherfucker, smack your shield off my ass.
I guess so.
Then I have a quest, another side in the dungeon.
Yeah, but I'm down for that one up there.
Place watch. Then I have an opportunity to turn in.
Oh shit.
You can complete the shades of this.
Oh, a nice ass fucking staff too.
Alright.
Oh, never mind. I don't got stun enemies.
Dugging rim around my booty, my pussy pink, my booty old brown. Boom.
Thank you for sharing that information.
You're welcome.
I'm
done. Knock, knock. Well, we were trying to attack it. What was the shit? Thank you. Enemies.
We came here to purge this evil, but now I can't leave my friends here.
We can't do it alone.
Ding!
I keep getting yellow weapons. I have pink weapons.
Yeah, I've got a yellow weapon that I can't use. That's funny. Can you trade on this game?
Can you what?
Probably.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah,
troubles.
No, it's over here. Holy shit. Yeah, I gotta get this piece.
You gotta get what?
Some piece over here. Put a side quest I'm on.
What quest?
Some side quest. It's called Legacies of Light's Watch. Oh, yeah, collect these journals.
Okay, I see. Which ones do you have?
Let me see. I'm gonna go to the Legacy of Light's Watch.
I only got the second one.
Yeah, I only just got the second one. I need to get the other ones down. Do you hold your mouse button or do you click it?
I click, yeah.
Light. This is horrible. Do you see any clues?
There's one by me.
I think it marks it for you.
I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan.
Wait a minute.
It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice.
Yeah, hey, I mean, so fucked up. Sit the fuck down. I'm cold. Too nice with it, bro.
I just got a rare crossbow. What the fuck?
There's this book. Yeah, so when you find it, it drops, it marks it on the map for me.
There's one more. I'm guessing it's gonna be up here.
Or over here. Did you clear all the way over here?
No, I didn't.
I'll clear this way. Is this a boss or something?
He's gone too far.
I got defend you or some shit.
He has strayed so far from the light. Must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. And overlook my brother's foul deeds.
Yeah, we need to get the mastery.
Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
You gotta walk. Let's go really quick. Let me see what's going on. Yes.
Oh, but it drops.
Where there is a locked door, there must be a key. I just went down there. Oh shit. Doozle got challenged fully equipped. What is that, all yellows?
No, it's all blue.
What is this one, dude?
Might have been a fucking mana. Oh shit.
Smack the fuck out my ass. Oh shit, that shit won't be the fuck up, like, yo.
It's up here, I see it. Watch out, I got that shit.
Hey bro, give me like 1 second. Yeah.
Perifan. Perifan, damn it, where are you?
I'm not ready.
Like this shit, the loot is lackluster.
The loot?
Yeah, yeah, the loot just feels lackluster.
Way different from the demo. I'll
I mean, I understand legendaries would be hard as fuck to get, but.
Loot was,
blues and yellows.
Loot was increased for the beta. And it's the beginning of the game, well,
there's an event up here.
Up there, I'm gonna go do those real quick.
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I... trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone.
Understood.
I'll be right back.
Understood.
Oh, this is almost empty. This is unacceptable. Oh, but it's enough to fill. Rewards available. Tab to claim. Region progress rewards. Gonna pack a bowl. Oh my goodness. It's so hot. So hot. Tired of sweating. Leave dungeon.
Excuse me.
I need to work off. What are you doing?
Ding.
Ding, ding, ding. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Out for delivery! Yeah, I'm just, I like doing my health. There's no cyclists over here. You can go to the main quest or you won't, bro. I'm just going for it.
I don't have anything I see.
Yeah, sure, that's fine. Make sure you upgrade your potions too, bro.
I did that shit already.
Yep, this one's going right now.
It's 10 to 20, I think. I didn't even grab a fucking waypoint for the first town. I thought I grabbed that bitch.
Man, everybody, man.
No,
I swear.
We always forget that
shit,
bro.
I have never hit it. I only played one of the betas, but I have yet to hit that first waypoint. I have to go back to the first town or the second town and get a horse and then run back to the first one. Fucking ridiculous.
You trying to run back to that bitch and get it? Who else I need to talk to? Mouse is up for delivery!
Nice. Need that.
I'm about to blow Amazon up if they ain't getting my shit today, you feel me?
Oh, God.
Just hack the game, bro. Let's play Worlds first.
Oh, God.
Turn that shit off. But yeah, I'm there already.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The colors on this game is fucking beautiful, dude.
And the what is?
The colors.
Barbarian for that one.
Oh, I actually have to do a specific quest.
Yeah, John, search for this shit. I go all the way up there. Fuck him. I might as well go down here. You know what I mean? Get this shit. Ding, ding, ding!
I like turning over corpses.
Oh, this is a quest for me. A crash quest. I gotta go look
at this.
At the beginning of the town. Priority quest, sorcery. Legacy of Maggie.
Oh, okay.
You should have one too since you're. Oh, you gotta be 15.
Yeah.
So like, how the fuck are you supposed to do this? Oh, we gotta teleport this.
You wanna go to the dungeon in the beginning?
Is there a dungeon in the beginning?
And there's 3 we haven't done yet.
Hell yeah. That's all I said.
I apologize.
I'm just gonna do this class quest. Oh yeah, it's over here anyway. Barbarian only. Druid only.
Walk past the town.
Yeah, the little class dungeons.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I missed one at the beginning also.
I'm gonna run them all anyway. Yeah, they smacked the fuck out of Chain Lightning, bro. How dare they?
I mean, you know.
How dare they not make you feel strong, bro?
You're supposed to grow powerful, not.
No, I'm supposed to start powerful here, too. I start powerful. That's how I'm supposed to always be. Me. I'm the druid.
Is that what happened?
That's exactly what happened.
I'm gonna be scared of you.
No, I really is good, dude.
You're playing World Tier 1 or 2?
2.
What's up?
2. Do this, he's been ready, bro. I go to all fire.
You run across a fire immune, that's gonna cause a problem.
You said what?
You run across a fire immune, that's gonna cause you a problem.
It would. But since I'm the chosen one, bro, even if you're fire immune, still don't take damage.
Heard.
You're the chosen one. She's gonna get fried. Don't fly back, bitch.
Ooh, the Reapers.
Dirty pants, gang. It's dirty and leveled up. Oh shit. I got gem sockets.
And I got a gem. Gems.
I might as well just put some shit in there anyway. I don't know if he should have been. Alright, I'm about to his class course. Oh, we damn it probably after this. We do these 3 dungeons. I'll fly to the store to get this horse so it'd be easier to
move
around this shit.
Oh,
we
need to get the horse.
So you have to go to a certain part of the campaign from what it looked like.
Oh, we should just. I did that shit first. I didn't know that.
How do you know if we already did a seller?
It should put a mark. Yeah, it should check mark it or something. Some type of mark next to it.
I don't think sellers do. No dungeons do.
Oh, I'm inside of one right now. I can't.
Yeah.
let them sit there and hit with that.
Fuck you want.
We received the order. Our company has been called away from the mission before the light.
Where's your class quest up? Over here too? Or you have to go somewhere else?
Mine's all the way up. Everything to the church. I have to do something called the stronghold.
For your class quest? Stronghold? Oh, there's another statue of Buddha from me, bro. Come over here.
Oh, finally a rink.
Does it ping on the map where it's at, or do you? Since I got it,
I'm over there.
Alright, bro.
It must be conquered first.
Must have missed one if that was number two.
Yeah, I got two of them. There's the event over there as well, bro. Oh shit.
One man completed a challenge, Altar of Lilith Finder.
This man looked up a guy to get out of those things already.
He's dropped gold. What?
Ooh, I got a chest piece, a legendary.
Nice.
Huge.
I'm not ready yet.
Dude, I got a bad habit of putting my finger in the wrong place. How does this work?
They say an angel walks among men. Oh, the knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching.
You said you left me.
Guard the fort until the knights can return.
Another ring, let's go.
You'd be proud.
Legendary. Oh, you take that. Basic skills grant 10% danger reduction for 4.5 seconds.
No, I doubt you will ever see battle.
Doki, okay. All right, Choki. Soon.
Edmund. Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of Knight Solian Acosta. Her devotion to the faith.
Ain't there a way to hide your helmet? Cast you even the darkness of your doubt
from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her.
Oh, is this for your class?
Yeah.
Mine's all the other way up.
You do this from these two dungeons and then do your class.
It's here, bro.
What?
I'm gonna grab being.
You can see a thing.
All the way up.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
we get to it when we cross that bridge.
Oh, God.
Oh, my shit's in the middle. Oh, hell no. You see, that's just part of the story, man. You get that shit, you get that shit. It's a chest piece. It is bone weave armor of might. Basic skills grant 10% damage reduction for 4.5 seconds. Shouldn't be replaced though. Let's just go right here when he's not fighting to get a kill. Ooh shit! I got stunned, bro, and he was blowing up.
Well, Donkey just got his altar of Lilith counter.
Actually, I'm gonna keep the and drop the blues. Cause the blues are not gonna be more. I'm gonna go collect those books and put them down.
Ding!
Yeah, I finished it now. We gotta turn it on. This is dungeon.
I tried to convince Solian. Oh, yeah, I was missing out.
Well,
that
level works. All that shit for me.
Would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I'm feared.
Yeah, we gotta go carry it back over there, then go to the other side with others. Go back to your ass up, homie. Chris. All right, you gotta put it back over here. And the book just is gonna be on the other side. You shouldn't, you don't have to go that far in. All right, we gotta go over here. Where the fuck are y'all come from?
I'm stunned. I might die here. Oh, never mind.
Ooh!
That man smacked both of us with that.
Smacked the shit out of us. I can't use my dodge at all. Over here. Did you pick up the book?
No, I didn't pick it up yet.
Okay, so it's over here somewhere then. This is on me. Let's go ahead and explode. Go ahead and explode.
Ooh!
I'm dead here. I'm dead.
Got the book for you though. Never mind. I gotta do it myself. That sucks.
This freezing shit is so annoying. Well, thank God I wasn't in the hardcore doing the world's first. Been sick as hell.
Got your first death,
yeah,
then I take it.
You did though.
So what?
Yeah, he did. I said you wouldn't have died if that was the case. Oh shit, I just died. Fuck!
You died?
Oh god!
Hardcore characters are
gone. Great. Dude, they're making these shit difficult.
I picked you up.
I picked you up? Holy shit. There you go. Holy shit.
Oh god, let's go. It's over with.
Now you think this has worked on the game. My burden is too great.
My burden is too great. Wow. You
fucked up right there. We need to get him towards the wall. Hey, come over here. Yeah, so I can just do this all day. And bounce off the wall. That shit easy as fuck. Jeez. Another weapon? What the fuck? Oh, shit, this is a worst weapon.
Now we have this bitch.
Let's get out of this bitch. On to the next one.
You alright?
Sensational. There's a, event out here, brother.
I see it.
Someone already doing this bitch. Right. That's 3 XP. Hey, is that the bolt armor, bro?
Oh shit, I got hell yellows right there.
I gotta I'm just squash it.
Don't it up works.
Okay, we could put town up there, we start just break down all this shit.
Thank you.
also need to buy the ammo.
Just talk
to him, bro. Can you keep it to me? I'm doing a good question in my class.
That one got close. My burden is too great.
Oh, so after spending 300 mana, a 5 hit highest response for 5 seconds. Oh, this is when I enchanted.
Legendary?
No, when you get when you do your class shit, it unlocks your enchanted set where you put your skills in to have additional effects. Your S. Alright, where are we on?
If you come to this town, you might be able to take this portal.
Hold on, there's this event right here. So what are you doing? What quest are you doing?
I was just doing the dungeon.
You doing a dungeon? What dungeon? The one down here?
No, the one up the tormented. Nope, the crackling stage.
Bet. Let me do this. We got 30 seconds left.
I see. So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
What's left?
Alright,
come back if you need work.
of the night, I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
You're doing the, Tormented Ruins?
Yeah.
I bet. Bring all this shit down. No, I took the fucking portal back.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
I actually like the fact that I can be outside while you're in the dungeon, too. That's actually gas. I wonder how the completion works if I join late.
I think as long as the boss is dead, you get it.
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both.
Yeah, teleport to you, actually.
Nagging us about that demon. If you go to the main town, you can.
Vigo's gone, looking into her claims.
Oh, I can't teleport to you inside the dungeon.
North of here.
God damn.
Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman.
Well, you know I gotta try, bro, in every game.
Yourself out there.
Got it.
You're getting banned immediately, bro. This nigga wants to get banned. Like, what the fuck?
I did it in a while already, bro.
I know.
You gonna ban me? You know what I'm gonna do, bro? Make another account. Can't stop the inevitable, bro. Oh, so you're getting banned, bro. Expeditiously.
It's a wonderful word.
It really is a wonderful word. Are we talking about the same word here, too?
Expeditiously.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm not talking about the same word.
I want to know what words you're talking about.
No, you don't.
So the N and
no,
the R?
No, 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 no,
no. No. You already said it, bro. It's a wonderful word.
You finally decided to show up.
Hey, what's up? What's up, brother? I'm going to count gas so I can flex.
I'm a beast out here.
You see the
I'm a shaman.
Oh, speaking of that, I was thinking about making a healer, bro. Which, what's the best healer I should go get?
It's not really it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, a shaman is the easiest healer to learn, in my opinion.
Okay.
It's fun. Actually, Holy Priest might be the easiest.
I'm not one of my own keys and why, because these groups, these motherfuckers be blowing me with this shit for a living.
That's
why
I always went out to my own key. I did 13 earlier, bro, and when I tell you I was out of the healer, that shit was so bad. I was trolling the whole time. Oh shit. That shit
essence. 620.
so I can see if this motherfucker came. And you need that package to use nowadays, bro. If it's loyal to your doorstep, you still get shit. Hey, if you shoot a motherfucker for that, would you still get in trouble?
Hey, you're defending property, not your life. Unless you live in a state that allows you to defend your property, and most do not. You have to be in fear of life to be able to shoot somebody. Now, you know, like, Florida, I want to say, has got, like, stand your ground, and then there's that whole, like, if someone's trying to literally, basically remove you from where you're at, you get some defense options.
But I can't hear you right now because this shit is loud.
Thank you, Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
That bitch just threw a giant ass chest out of her asshole. I don't even know how the fuck you got that in there. That was a big chest out of nowhere. I mean, I guess that could have been.
Oh man, I remember that one spider, bro.
Could have been out of her cage.
Oh man, I hated that motherfucker.
I'm ready for that bitch.
So I can get this shit. Get my mannequin focusing faster when I put on this shit.
We need to get by a wall again.
Ding!
Nice. Let's come over here.
Yeah, I am.
On me.
Oh, I finally got my.
Can you do it for the tomatoes?
Alter, Lola finder.
I threw off the wall. This is max damage at that point.
Yeah, he's just sitting in the shit now. Pick these up.
Big walk. 6 2s.
Where there is a silent chest, there must be a loud ass key.
I checked in the main time.
So does, and you know what you can do here, Tick, for easy views, bro? Turn when you streaming, make your Twitch title level 65 hardcore. So when you stream in D4, everybody gonna be in this motherfucker.
For the 4 to 5 seconds it takes them to figure out that's complete bullshit, and then call me a fucking liar and go on about their business.
You had to win, Ayrton, but at what cost?
Yeah.
So the statue of Lilith, the moth is in the name on his digital, bro?
I assume are they gonna build an actual statue of Lilith somewhere? I mean,
yeah, at Blizzard headquarters, that's what they said.
Oh, well, fuck, I don't know.
Oh, you guys said it's gonna be digital. I was gonna say, yeah, that's highway robbery, bro.
Well, I mean, it's just
hey, you imagine?
It's just people
getting worlds first and going to the headquarters, and your name's not even up there, bro.
Well, I mean, it's the first 1,000 people to get fucking hardcore 100. I mean, you know.
Name not even up there. No one's name is up there. They just built a blank ass statue.
That'd be sickening, bro.
Bro.
What?
Your day would be so tight.
My sweet Fyodor.
Alright, let's get it.
May you know bliss eternal.
Alright, where you at now?
Doing this cellar.
Oh, I see it.
Fyodor? What has happened?
Oh, more spawn.
Oh, heavens. No. No.
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
I love Wolf again, so I
oh, there's
can...
a check mark next to the installers if you're doing. I need peep.
Oh, bet. Yep, it is. We got okay. I got a quest right here.
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have
search for an axe. Did you do this one? You have to search for an axe over here somewhere.
His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding.
He Are you in a guild already? Fear.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gonna do that dungeon. I just wanna find this fucking axe. Where the fuck is this axe at?
I have no idea.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
You got that, baby. Playing that
poison thing. Ooh, she's about to die.
I'm gonna be over here.
Oh shit. Level up.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a boss. Oh, man, he needs this shit. This Quentin ass right here on the green.
He's sitting in there. Sitting there with wolves.
Gotta level it up. That. Ooh, I'm going to. Always down there. Working on this one tier at a time. Alright, let's go do that. Actually, I want to see options, gameplay. Oh, you can just put your clear highlight. Controls.
It's locked.
I have still not found my loud ass key. All your hits are critical strikes.
And can you make your own just your bigger?
Are you Vega? I was sent.
Yes, you can.
It's like a beast. Strode right past where you stand.
Let me see if I can make my cursor bigger.
My mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did. The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on.
Action. I'm gonna try this
over with.
Come on, buddy. Hey, Lilith, I can't wait to hear. Gonna get one more round. No, I cannot teleport to you.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot.
Look out! That's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Take it with my rounds. Mouse gonna be hit, bud. Mouse gonna be hit, bud. Oh, I got a staff.
No, I'm going on.
Wonder, can you pour gems from? I probably gotta do it, please.
Ding. Oh, for ring a ding ding.
What door has been unsealed? Is this that one dungeon, bro, with that spider bitch?
Yeah.
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all.
Spare dungeon, bro.
Bro, when I tell you when I started this game, bro, I hated this dungeon.
The jam must be deeper down. Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes.
Whoa.
Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
I'll be dead here.
Open that door, girl.
I've got it.
That was quick thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother,
bro, I can't
like that?
I'm gonna have to put the controller up for this shit, bro, because just trying to move and attack and shit is a little nasty.
Just takes getting used to.
Tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Thank you.
there. The hoist. At last, I'll ride out. What happened? We need reinforcements.
No, we can do...
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Oh, shit.
Fucking with my rounds.
The escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. She wasn't human. She was a demon, like the statue. Crunchy Mother's Sanctuary. It was a damn bloodbath.
She really could be where the fucking demo was, bro.
Where is she?
The beta.
She begged for her life. Well,
it's bad. Is that good?
Let her deeper
in. Facts.
Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Korval. Tell Prov. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Mox's sanctuary. Do this. For
me.
He is dead.
You gotta go down this way.
Get your key. Mother told me. Oh,
you already got it?
Would bring good fortune.
Yeah.
To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she?
There she goes.
You weren't supposed to let her through it.
I hate this motherfucker, bro.
I get it by a wall.
She can still be saved.
She moves too much.
Not by me.
And that poison.
Not by me.
Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
Oh shit, it's gonna got dark. I'm back set.
I'm about to die here. Oh shit. I'm stunned, fuck. Damn. Oh shit. She keeps running away, man. Oh, shit. shit. Almost dead. GG's. That was too easy.
Fucking hate that boss, bro.
Oh god, I hate that boss too, bro.
Just run all the time, bro. Then you get CC'd with the webs, and then throw the poison on you, then you gotta worry about the ads. Like, the fuck? Alright, well this place... As long as you equip a piece, you automatically have it, right? In terms of cosmetics?
Yeah. Maybe you break it down. I actually have no idea.
Oh, unlocks new look on salvage. I see. Alright, that looks bitch. Gotta go through something real quick. They level up my potions. You level up your potions yet?
No, I'm not at 20 yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm only 19. I still got to turn this quest in.
Well, make sure you claim your bonuses and shit, bro. From the progress that we've been doing.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. How the fuck do you even do that?
I think it's, is it Ian or is map? Look at the map and press tab. No, sorry.
Yeah, I see
map
that.
And
I
press
that.
Claim rewards. I'm gonna be right back. Oh shit.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeet. Have you made it past the vault where Lilith and the kid's mom is?
No, we've just been doing like side shit and just leveling up.
Oh, I'm talking about Doozle.
Oh, I'm back. And my mouse game.
So nice. You've passed the temple in her wake?
Yeah, I think so. The one where you end up killing the bitch's mom.
Yep.
To save her.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
How far past that are you?
How what you doing now, Eric?
I'm going to go to the main quest now.
You doing the main quest?
Hell yeah.
I bet. You already started? Oh, no.
I know, I'm walking there right now.
Should I get 2 points stacked up?
Can you show this again?
The quest I'm on now says Cor Balar.
Oh.
Okay.
I didn't know, I forgot it too.
Really, 20. Let's see.
When you or your minions hit an enemy afflicted with decrepify below 10%. Oh, okay, below 10% life. That's only 5% life. Okay.
Break this shit down. Come on, mouse. It's lit. Oh, junk. Eyes. Oh shit, you here.
Hell yeah.
I guess I'll drop at the school. Yeah, I wonder, do you have to buy your slots? Yep, 100k.
Buy what?
Bank slots. Well, yeah, for your bank.
Yeah, I don't need those yet.
Talk to this motherfucker, got the jewel unlocked for crafting. Craft the gem? Okay. Level up my potions. I did a side quest up time.
was the one to look at, and I can't think of what it was. Oh, wow. It's a full ass journal. One man's the slowest of the group. He's still level 8. Dre over here level 20. He pushing it. I see.
So what?
Said you over here level 20, man. Pushing it.
What is this?
What is this?
What level are you?
15.
How your mind races. Yes. I am Lilith. Mother of Sanctuary. Daughter of Hatred.
My husband!
What you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
Well, if we spread out and do this, does it count for both of us? Probably not, right?
I have no idea. I'm trying to find that out right now.
Let me try.
Alright, I'm at 5 out of 15. How many are you at?
I think I have more than
your
5.
Your mother is...
I'm gonna take that as it
alive.
Doesn't count.
She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
I'm at 11 already.
Sometimes...
I went on the map for me, though.
Lilith's petals.
I'm at 9 out of 15. You saw what?
And they show on the map for you. They should at least.
Oh, yeah. Is there a way to auto loot this shit instead of having to click to pick it up?
No. Where you tell this altar one is? Free, I think.
Alright, I'm finished with that shit. And what's over here?
It started with the seduction of the angel Inarius. All this time, he was just as fallible as any man.
We all do thanks to the shrine. Come over and do this easy like as pussy. Here. This shit is really just that easy. You press E and you just give thanks. You need a church.
Ding.
I'm gonna go all the way down there too. Well, I think it's when we find that bitch's boyfriend.
Another over here too.
I'm hitting the cellar, bro.
I'm inside of it. I'm stunned.
What is this? It's night up. Guns up here too. Collect these chunks. Big 2-1. I'll take that.
Nice.
Oh, it's an event. Let's finish this. I'm gonna finish this quest in this event before I go there.
I was wondering what fucking spell I was using.
So curious. You are eager.
Yes.
Do you have faith in
I...
Good. For now.
Rathma.
Here's that. And more.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son.
Mother, what are you...
What is it? The husband? My husband's out here. Hang on, that's on me.
I'm out of
Somewhere else to go. He's getting tortured or some shit.
It is Diablo. Almost certainly someone getting tortured.
Locked
again. Wait, you talk about the dude like with chained to the pillars and he's all got no skin and shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm not chained. I'm not built, bro.
He can get built. I've been chasing my shit periodically.
But I still
I trained her well. She's a good.
You've chosen to reach Rathmon.
Where the fuck is this shit at?
To cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins.
As you wish.
Good. You're ready for lessons.
What did you see this time?
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual.
We have to reach.
Yeah, remember this when the dude had that shit, he was flushed up? He's like, yeah. Somewhere at the bottom.
What's up?
Like they moved that shit. Cause he was like right here. No, that's when we fought that one bitch at. The girl who did her lesson.
Yeah, I didn't do that side quest first during the beta.
Sure, I found him. Good here, bro.
Crude amethyst, getting them gems now.
Alright, now we go fight this bitch.
Priest trap.
Too easy.
Shit's too easy. Pull it out of them.
I'm still carrying that dagger. It's pretty fat. Although I'm not that far past that.
She spit on that motherfucker.
Ding
dong. Oh, that's that one shorty. The exorcist bitch. After playing games, you have 500 spawns for 5 seconds. I don't have 500 mana.
same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
How long are you gonna be up, bro?
For me?
Yeah.
I'll probably wrap this after this quest.
Oh yeah, cause it is like 10 to 1.
Hell yeah.
Dark potential.
Enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother? Nerel? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn.
Ding, ding, dong! Ding, 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 dong!
I opened the way for Lilith. But
I could not pass through with
her. Alright, brother. She will. I'll holler at you tomorrow.
Lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words.
Check out this motherfucking mouse.
Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery.
Yes, sir.
I will finish these runes with your blood.
You must stop this.
Look at the gift you've given me.
Hearing T, I'm going to have some cues for the bit.
Aye, mate.
Mother, no!
She won't take what's mine.
Thank you.
Spit on her dying corpse. You suck, bitch.
Whoa, heretic language.
You were protecting me.
I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am.
I'm trying.
Because otherwise you'd be a dead bitch.
We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
Okay. Oh, I'm not walking out of here, bitch. Potential trash. I like that one. It's funny.
Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed.
better question is, why are you the only one to take it seriously? That was long ago, I suppose.
A travesty, my grinder is empty. I don't know who's messing with this.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforced.
Look,
you live or die by the quality of your equip.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixir.
I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion,
I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
I'll be here soon.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects
Some
the process will break down the original. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another.
That and the other thing, that's gonna be tight.
Thank you.
I cannot do that here.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Damn it. I would like to continue, but I'm gonna have to go to sleep.
Rip.
Yeah, I should at least try to get 6 hours of sleep for work.
Yeah, that's usually a good idea.
Fucking boring idea.